Slow down. Watch your step, brother.
Pay more attention, brother.
Why such haste?
More is committed. From him, more is required. Let him make no distinction of persons in the monastery. Let him not love one more than another, unless it be one whom he finds better in good works or in obedience. And let him not shut his eyes to the faults of offenders, but, since he has the authority, let him cut out those faults by the roots as soon as they be.
Is obedience without delay. This is the virtue of those who hold nothing dearer to them than Christ, who, because of the holy service they have professed, and fear of hell and the glory of life everlasting, as soon as anything has been ordered by the superior, receive it as a divine command and cannot suffer any delay in executing it. But this very obedience will be acceptable to God and pleasing to men only if what is commanded is done without hesitation. Delay, lukewarmness, grumbling, or objection. For the obedience given to superiors is given to God.
Watch your step, brother.
Pay more attention, brother.
Slow down, brother.
Slow down.
What just such brother? Haste.
Why such haste?
Why such haste?
Why such
in a rush
haste?
To pray?
Pay more attention, brother.
Pay more attention. Slow down, brother.
Gaining a reward for such work as this, he will incur the punishment.